Nuno, well done. 5-1 tonight. First of all, your thoughts on the game?
I think we perform good. I think we play a good game. We start very strong. That was the idea, starting with a lot of energy, and the boys did well. The only period at the beginning of the second half, but I think we react immediately after Moura score. And you know, overall, a very good performance. Important for players that work every day to have minutes on the pitch, because you're going to need all the squad.
Yeah, you said react before the game, didn't you? Scoring twice in 15 minutes.
That's the perfect best reaction that and we need it. The boys need it. It's been hard days. Today was important for us, for the confidence. And it's important. This way you recover better, you prepare yourself better for the next one.
Nice to have a man like Eric Ames to come off the bench, isn't it?
Yeah, it was good. I think the energy that the boys that came in was important for the team in that moment. And in the best way to prepare, like I say, is having them together and trying to play together was very good, very good.
What else pleased you about tonight? Because you had a couple of young lads in there, Dane, for instance.
Yeah, he played very good. I think he's enormous talent. It was important for him to start the game, to have this feeling to go over and over again, and work very hard. The chances and the goals will come in this game, because he's very talented.
Yeah. I need to ask you about Villa. Big game on Sunday now.
Big game. Huge game. Going to be a tough one, but let's prepare it well. We have to improve a lot of aspects in our game, and at home, with the support of our fans, let's do a good game.
Well, I know you'll look at these opponents. What have you made of Villa quickly?
They're playing very good. It's a strong team. Dean is a fantastic manager. They have good players. The results that they had recently. But we are at home. We have to be strong. Yeah. Strong. Home factor is huge for us.
Yeah, and look at the home factor tonight, Nuno. Yeah. The reception you get out here is brilliant, isn't it?
Yes,
must mean a lot to you, though.
Yeah, a lot. We are very thankful. Very thankful. We want to appreciate Thursday night, raining, and having our fans is huge. Thank you for them.
Brilliant. Thank you, Nuno.
Thank you, sir.